Hey there, welcome to my Wednesday walk. My name is Jodi Kamator. I'm the founder of Next Generation Yoga for Kids and the Biz of Kids Yoga. And what I want to share with you today is this experience that I had recently around really having to listen to what was my highest and best choice. And so just a few weeks ago, a friend of mine and I talked about going on a camping trip, going to Sequoia National Park, and I was so excited. I'd never been there before. I've heard amazing things about it, and I was like super pumped to go. And I'm not like this huge camper. In fact, I don't even own a tent. I could probably figure out how to put up a tent, but it's not like my, you know, great area of expertise. And so I was really excited to go with my friend, and you know, I knew that he was going to be my guide and, you know, cook food, and just I felt really safe and excited. And so as we started talking about this trip, what started to get revealed to me was like, this was more than just a camping trip. This was like a trekking trip, right? And so, you know, he shared with me that we were gonna go and, you know, 12 miles a day, and that there was snow, and, you know, a total of 40 miles, a little bit more over, you know, 3.5 days. And it was just starting to like, I was physically starting to not, you know, trust that this was actually my best and highest. I mean, I'm not really skilled at carrying around a 40-pound backpack, you know, and trekking. And so my point being is that even though it was something that I really wanted to do, and I was super excited about doing it, I had to choose my highest and my best choice and not go on that trip. And so, like I said, it's actually still something I'm like, oh, I'm so sad that I'm not going, but I really knew based on the signals in my body that was not something that I should be doing. I just didn't feel prepared for it. I didn't feel physically up for it. So it was basically something that I really wanted to do, but I listened to the signals in my body and I chose to not do it. And so I would love to hear from you. What are some things that you've had in your life that you knew were not your best and highest choice? And you either chose to not do them in advance, or you said yes to doing them, and then you realized after the fact that, oh, maybe this wasn't my best choice. And so please leave a comment so that we can all learn from you. And always know, there's light inside of me, there's light inside of you, and together we are one. Namaste.